Ford Theater will resume in a moment. I'm Bob Maxwell, from the Ford Motor Company engineering staff. Here's Mr. Harry Smith, top engineer on Ford engines. Mr. Smith has come to talk combustion chambers, but perhaps some of us don't recall what a combustion chamber is. It's the place inside an engine with gas, spin, and air mixture is ignited to make the engine go right there. And the better you design the combustion chamber, the more energy you can get from the gas sitting in the car. Understand, Mr. Smith, since the four-point engines, which we're doing combustion chambers, are turbo wet. That's right, the turbo wet stands for turbulence, which is vital to burning. You know how turbulence from a bellows will help make the fire burn better and hotter. In Ford's engines, we create a real tornado of turbulence at the top of the piston stroke by forcing the fuel mixture from this narrow area into the wedge chamber at jet speed. Then the spark ignites the fuel while it stays where exactly to get more complete burning of the fuel. And this means that every 54 Ford engine will get better performance from every drop of gasoline. Thank you, Mr. Smith. The turbo wedge combustion chamber is just one more feature that makes the new Y-Block V8 the new I-Block 6.